Yeah. Hey. Hey. We're gonna rock and roll here tonight. You ready out there, Chris? By the way, we want to thank Chris from Polar Bear Studios, who's thrown in here to help us, and Kelly, not to mention Krug's place, and not to mention all of you. You know, without you guys, you're the fourth member of our band, man.
Oh,
Thank you very much. lights on. I asked for a glass of water and they brought me this, man. I do appreciate the water, but Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
appreciate our racket. I said, I appreciate you appreciating our racket. There's a thing called Parchment Farm.
Mm-hmm.
out of the microphone there for a minute. I'm gonna do a song here by late great Albert King, somebody we always admire. A thing called The Hunter.
Call me the hunter.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Albert King. Do a song here that was, man, so many people did this song, we just couldn't resist doing it because we loved it so much. But it's see, Muddy Waters did it, Howlin' Wolf did it, Willie Dixon did it, Sonny Terry, Brownie McGee, I think all Hoochie Coochie Man.
Wow.
something happened to me just a while back. I'm a homeless guy. I'll tell you why. See, my woman walked out, didn't know what to do, so I went down to New Orleans. In the back of a bar called Ojo's Ballroom, I found a man, Little John the Conqueror, King of the Voodoo, Bad Mojo. Told him my problem. Said, John, what do I do? He said, here's what you do, boy. You walk over to the window. You show that big old Cadillac. He said, you do have a Cadillac, don't you? I said, of course I do, John. I didn't tell him about that old Ford. Well, he said, you take over that window and you show that Cadillac. You tell her she'd be real nice. You even let her ride in the back. If she ain't batting the eyes at you by then, reach down in no pocket. Pull out that big wad of money. Tell me how long it takes her to call you honey. Hey, it don't take long, man. But if she just still don't come around, here's what you do. You grab her by the shoulder, look her dead in the eye, and you say this. Got a black cat bone. I got a mojo too. I got a sharp straight razor, and I'm about to fuck with you. I was born for good love. Song, but they parked the water way over here, man. So I gotta duck out and get some water because I can't do this without some water, man. Yeah. No. We might play it a little bit. We'll play that in just a little bit, okay? We're gonna do a song which was written by Mr. Eddie Cochran. And it's a song that's really helped this band a lot. And which, by the way, I'll tell you, see, we're recording a new album now. And we're going to do another one of his songs on it. I wanted to do this for a long time, and I finally talked these guys into doing it. So. Hope you guys like it as much as this one happens. Anyway, this is called Stop Talking.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, calling my name. Go for the summertime. Patreon.
Thank you, girl. Last call, y'all. Last call for alcohol. They're gonna ring the bell. You ain't drunk now. You got just a little bit to get drunk.
Thank you.
much for having us here tonight. We really appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. See you next time we're here.
Hey, everybody. My name's Dave Krug. I own this joint. And I want to thank folks here for being here. And Kelly Carmichael, wherever you are, thank you. And, of course, Internal Void. Hey, folks, we have broken the law. We are past time. We've got to pair tabs and go. I'm sorry we played real late. We are against the law right now. Help me out so I can do this again, all right? Thanks again.